To our other major story of the night, Easley police say a man tried to poison a woman to kill her unborn child.
Police say it was a potentially deadly scheme aimed at an ex-girlfriend. Now that Cowpens man is charged with attempting to poison. News 4's John Eby is on the story live from our Greenville newsroom. And John, when did police find out about this?
They say they heard about it on Monday and made the arrest the same day. The good news is the poison never made its way to the mother.
Police say 30-year-old Richard Logan Humphreys is a cattle rancher who is trying to put his knowledge to use in a dangerous way.
We're not sure if there was intent to harm the mother. We have sent the chemical off for testing to see what the potency would be for both mother and child.
The chemical is called Lutalyze. It's a veterinary drug that causes cattle to miscarry. Police say Humphreys tried to get his pregnant ex-girlfriend's sister to slip her the drug. They say the sister told the potential victim about the plan, and she told police.
The initial reaction of all the officers in our department was shock, and we wanted to immediately take action.
Humphreys met with his sister at a home on Pearson Road in Easley to pass the drug off while police were videotaping. He was arrested and charged with attempting to poison and distribution of a controlled substance. Police say they don't know what his motive was, but according to incident reports, the victim said Humphreys disapproved of her current relationship and threatened her and her unborn child after he found out she was pregnant.
Police say the attempted poisoning charge carries up to 20 years in prison. Humphreys is in the Pickens County detention tonight under a $121,500 bond. Carol?